Hello, we are playing a game called Magicmaker. I just had a drink of Pepsi. I haven't touched this game yet, but I have just set my controls to a very, very, very awkward set of Xbox buttons. There's too many buttons, man. I'm using so many buttons that I had to use three buttons as a joystick. It was terrible. I bet this game would look a lot better in 1080p. We are seeing it in 720. I wonder if I even want to use my controller. If you can look around with that. I don't care, I want to go to the left! Oh, whatever. So this game is almost... Everything feels like it was made in Flash, which to me isn't a bad thing, but to some people might be. Now firing! Well, that might be a while, since everybody's now firing. All right. Uh-oh. Centaur Wrangler? Experimental- Oh god! I can't read them all! Rude Clerk! I want that one! That's the one I already have! I'm a security guard. Fire wand! I know how to use that. I think. Oh god. Okay. Oh, that's why... Okay. I was wondering earlier why it wouldn't let me, Yeah, fuck this controller. We're using the keyboard. Oh god! Steam, get out of the way, I can't see anything. Let's just go into the controls and set that up now. So I didn't set up the keyboard. I didn't know I was going to want to use the mouse to aim. That's... Fuck it, well, let me use the jump button I like. Action. Spell 1. Spell 2. That's fine, I guess. That can be this. That's fine. Inventory, and minimap. Everybody, every time I set up my controls, I imagine that there's about 400 people out there that said, "What the fuck is this shit?" I'm left-handed. I can't help it. But not having shift as jump is gonna bother the hell out of me. You know what? I have a better idea. Jump is now up. Yes, that will do. Guess I'll put it here. Can pass through wands or walls. Maximum burrow time. Okay, so I can add materials that I get to my wand. That's nice to know. Is that spell 1? Oh! Oh! Okay, I got it. I understand everything now. Oh, it wants me to do that. I got a fire crystal! I guess it wants me to put it here. Neat. Oh, crouch. Maybe I should read the on-screen tutorial. Can I just jump on the tree branches? Oh, okay. Hold a blue square, jump higher. I can increase my rope strength. I like that. I want this. Oh, I guess that's what I'm getting. It's just that I only get it for this much. Can I add more stuff? No. I've used them up. What the fuck does this do? Or, you know, I could just use Steam screenshot button, or even better, the print screen button, if I really wanted to do some crazy shit. I see. What? Oh! I have to press down and up at the same time to do that. That's hilarious. Gems? Oh. Sure are a lot of birds around here. Oh, that's an enemy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck off. I guess since I got all the gems, I get even the big chest. That's good to know. That's awesome. I do like big chests. Don't talk to me. I'm collecting shit. Durwall security guard license. I'm a security guard. Look at me. Woo. What'd you say? Magic is great. Do I want this? Do I need... Oh, okay. So I guess I can just take those off and get my stuff back. Well, I got a whole lot of shit, so first of all, let's see what I can do to protect myself. That's kind of cool. I already have that one on there. I'll take this. And this. Oh, what does that do then? Use two of them? Can I do that to this? No. Whatever, let's do that then. Oh, so that's the... Right, okay. I got it. I just can't use the second spell yet because I have not unlocked it. Wand! Ricochets are nice. Projectile speed is nice. Area of effect is very nice. Looks like that's both of them. Let's just make that stronger. Total failure. What's total failure about this? It's literally immediately destroying these guys. There's nothing total failure about this. Or this. This is also awesome. The less I jump, the more I can do. Oh, baby. That's my new favorite thing. Can I make a... Let's take this off for a second. I want to see if I can add area of effect. No, death delay. Never mind. Yeah, and that did strengthen it. That's all I really wanted to know. Well, this is awesome so far, honestly. Will do! Goblins. I already did that. It's already done. Stomp around here, and I'll just kill everything. It doesn't work on this guy. Whoa! Fucking fairies. Fucking flowers. The letter F. Oh, I get it now. Why I got an F for failure. Because everything in this level starts with F. That's not why I got it, but you know what? I don't care. Everything that starts with an F, including the goblins, are to die. G is close enough to F that I don't care. Oh shit, I'm taking damage! I'm glad my own spells don't hurt me. I like how even when I hit the ceiling, I do a little area of effect thing. That's neato! Illusion dust! I have a swim meter. Oh, this isn't deep enough to get a swim meter. What's this? I almost said effence, and I don't know what that is. Whoa, slow down out of nowhere. What's going on? Might be Fraps freaking out. Nope, it was just the game freaking out. Too many particles, I would assume. There's particles fucking everywhere. I don't know if this game was actually made in Flash or not, but a million particles will definitely make Flash cry. I love that sound whenever my wand hits. It sounds like a baseball bat. Grade D, Stone of Earth! Collateral damage, achievement unlocked! Oh, fuck. Deadly plant thing, grasp a scramble braid! And here we go again with the particle spam. Oh god, get off of him. Okay, using up and down at the same time is kind of unintuitive. My control scheme is not the best, for sure. But I need it! But the wallflowers! He turned into a portal. Do I want to go into the eye portal? Not really. I'm busy. There are treasures to get, probably. I have only gotten one of them. And then there's this guy. Another game with another Azazel. Are you also a badass? That's not how pop quizzes work! Jesus Christ, this guy has some crazy-ass shit going on. Oh, jeez. Hey, there's a thing! I want it. Oh, it's a boss. Yeah, gems! I think this is where I started. Man, I went straight to the boss. Oh, minimap. Oh, treasure chests, also. I have 4 gems, but how many are there? Is there a way to tell? Great F Quicksilver gear! Or is it Quicksliver? I never know. I think I have run out of delicious jewels to find. Alright, let's go back up. Wait! No, let's go ahead. Just one quick little look around. One quick little looky-loo. Yep, let's go! I got 4 gems, I hope that was all of them. Let's go! I've unlocked artifacts! Hold the blue square for half a second. Drastically increase jump height. I wish I knew what the blue square actually was. Probably down.
Fates!
They're following me around? I'm not sure what... Is it like Mario 2 kind of jump, or... Normal jump will get me almost to the top. Oh, no. I don't know, my controls may not be letting that work. Or I just don't know what the blue button is. Or maybe it's not even equipped. No, whatever, let's go. Back to the college!
Wait, somebody named Azazel is teaching magic to goblins?
Well done. That's a nice robe effect. That's even better. Oh, there's fall speed. That's good to know. Okay. Well. Wrongful termination. And I don't remember who any of them are. Whoa, way over here. Ooh, we gotta go to that guy immediately. And that guy. And that guy. All these guys are awesome!
No slacking off, God!
Alright, well, let's go... How's it going? Unless you're a dog! Sorry, that was specious. I apologize to all the dogs watching this. Well, I found you first, so let's, how does this work? Oh. I don't understand. Let's just have them all on then. I got an achievement for that. I like that better. Ooh. Well, no, it does that either way. Hmm. Oh, the trail. Okay. So that's got that huge ass trail. That doesn't have shit. Fuck it! Let's leave them all on! We're just gonna make the game lag like a motherfucker. We're about to change our spells anyway, so that's probably not gonna save. Whoa, what? Oh, this. Pick new. I could pick the nun! It does nothing! we will keep this. You can save and load stuff, huh? That's neat. Upgrade! What did that do, though? Oh. Neato! I see. Because there's, like, different grades of the stuff. That's awesome! Let's just take all this stuff off, though, because I want that. And this. And that shield. I want the shield for sure. So this has a higher grade. Oh, for the burrowing. Well, that's definitely staying on there. Let's see here. Don't need knockback. We'd only be at 75% damage. Do we have anything that would boost damage a lot? What's the base damage of the wand anyway? Let's give it a try. And I guess, fire damage. Actually, is there a higher fire damage? No, there's not. Magic spell! I guess we'll just keep that as a big fire spell. So my wand isn't AoE anymore. Oh, dude, two? Just... And they don't even... Okay, one does fire straight. I was gonna say, that... No, I don't like that. Get out of here. Get that AoE back on. Not ricochet! Get that AoE back on! Okay. I'm happy with this for now. Where's that tailor? That was the tailor. I was told that you could change how my things look. You lied to me. Maybe it was not that guy. Birds are evil, more like. Is it you? It's not going up there yet. Still looking around. I don't care about... That guy! This one! Yes! Yes! Well, there's only one thing to do here, and I think we all know. Let's choose the best hat.
I'm still looking for the right hat for me.
What's the difference between these two? I can't even tell. Like, a slightly different brim? That one has a crease on the front. Let's go with this hat. Get rid of all this red. Lighter blue. So, yes, that one. Or I could have just done that, actually. Alright, whatever. We need a robe. What? None of this nonsense. Where's the best robe? I think it's this one. Actually, you know what? I think the middle should be white. And then the lower. Yes, that's perfect. This is good. It's blue, too. Let's see what we got here. Some pants. I guess those are fine. And our feet! Our feet need to be black. Now then, our eyes are fine. Well, actually, let's see what we got here. Let's go for the tiny beady eyes. No. Yeah. Beady eyes. Face accessory. Fucking beard. It's gotta be white. Our face needs to not be so white. What? Oh. No. Head needs to not be so white, rather. Let's make him more skin-toned, so that our beard looks right, even though it doesn't at all. Is there a better beard? Oh, he's so tiny. I want to play this in 1080p. Fuck this recording. I guess we'll go with... Ooh. No, that's dumb. Let's go with that beard. This is important! He needs long-ass white hair. Maybe the reason it looks stupid is actually because it's white and not gray. Nope, it needs to be white. This is the worst blue wizard I've ever seen in my life. Look at all that damn hair, Jesus Christ! Blue Wizard needs a haircut. I guess... Even though his hair is sticking out of his hat... There we go, now it's not. We'll go with this giant-ass hair here. You can't see any of this underneath the hair, it's ridiculous. It's perfect! Yes, let's save him. It doesn't let me save. Or if it does, it doesn't save in more than one slot. I don't know. Original character, do not steal. Blue Wizard is on... Oh my god, his hair. His hair, like, goes crazy. I don't want crazy hair. Get that fucking hair out of here. We don't need it anyway. Yes. Blue Wizard is complete. So, what's down here? I'm kicking all your shit off the shelves! Yes! Oh, God. This is the best day ever. What even are these? Books? Boop 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 boo. Go Cheetahs! You are the best team! I already did all that. This place is huge, man. I think I'm a little not ready for Desert Zone. Let's go up to the Forest Zone. Or was it down? Let's try down first. Can I go down here? Oh, that was a stack of books that whole time? The first time I saw this, I thought it was like a weird creature-y thing with a face. Man. I'm stupid. Alchemy! I forgot about this guy. I see. I don't have a lot of options right now, and I don't really want either of these, so I'm gonna wait. Are you the forest zone? No, you are the castle zone. I want to go to the forest zone! Interruption! Blue Wizard is back. What is this? Don't care. To the forest zone! Wait, I need to find out what button blue is. Maybe if I do this, it will tell me. What button is blue? What button is blue? Nope. I have no idea what button blue is. I may never know how to jump higher. It's obviously not up. Maybe it's, no, it's not gonna be that. Eh, whatever. To the forest zone already! And yes, I now see the empty, gem things up there, so there was a way to tell the whole time. Okay. Ancient artifacts are usually not the best place to go when you're protecting a school, but I don't know that much about magic yet, so I'll just do what you say. Also, why are you sending security guards out on adventures? That's not how a security guard works. Eh, whatever. I'm ready. Let's go.